most common types of cancers. We see patients with lung cancer, breast cancer, colon cancer, esophageal cancer, head and neck, cervical, endometrial cancers are probably the most common ones we see, along with lymphomas and multiple myelomas. It depends on the disease. The three most common cancers we see are probably lung, breast, and colorectal cancer. The treatments depend on the stage. Most patients, for those, the initial treatments are going to be cancer, especially for breast and colorectal. Lung cancer often is too far advanced for surgery at the time of diagnosis, but the stage of disease determines the treatment. So often someone will have surgery for breast cancer, colon, or lung cancer. Then the surgeon refers the patient over here to us. Then depending on the stage of the cancer, and sometimes different other characteristics determines whether they need chemotherapy, whether they need anti-breast cancer hormonal therapy, whether they need radiation therapy. Depends on the type of disease. For example, with lung cancer, people are probably seeing the commercials that are on about two different medications that are more, that act a bit differently from regular chemotherapy, that are advancements. There are new medications that have come out for early breast cancer, later stage breast cancer, that have improved response rates, and some people are living longer. A lot depends on the stage. There are some cancers that are very strange. Most of the time, we would say if a malignancy or cancer is not recurred within 5 years, that it probably will not. Unfortunately, breast cancer is an oddball. Breast cancer can recur 5 years, 10 years, 25 years later. So that one's a little strange. Melanomas can do that as well. But cancer is by, and often is not, a death sentence. Hematology is the study of different blood diseases. So I take care of people who are anemic, trying to determine if it's due to iron deficiency, B12 deficiency. We see people with problems with their platelets. Platelets are the cells that help you with bleeding. We see people with blood clots. So hematology has to do with diseases involving the blood, including different leukemias, lymphomas, and myelomas. The leukemias, lymphoma, and myelomas, depending on where you are, can fall under hematology, or malignant hematology as a separate area. And oncology is pretty much the study and taking care of people with solid organ tumors, so someone with a breast cancer, lung cancer, colon, prostate cancer. As a general rule, leading a good, healthy life, good, healthy dietary habits, being active. Tobacco is never good in any form or fashion, whether it's cigarettes, cigars, or chewing tobacco. Unfortunately, some people think that's safe. It's not. Alcohol, the jury is still out exactly how much I think is safe, but alcohol in moderation, has to be moderation. But some of the biggest things that can help prevent are diet, lifestyle, no tobacco, and very limited alcohol.